All right, we're gonna have to go ahead and do another reaction. Got Kenny Chow again. Need that Kenny Chow. So I didn't realize he played him like three total times. So I seen this one. Seen that one. I think he got beat pretty bad, I think so. And then look, he played him two more times. I might react to both. I don't know. Looking kind of long. This 17. Which one was I was gonna do this one first, cause this is the second one.
Got another challenger.
Okay.
I don't know if I don't know. I didn't really sweat that game. Now you got a free scouting report. He's in 8th grade, bro. 24th ranked in West Coast.
Stay next to yourself.
How tall is your dad? You'll probably end up being like, what, 6'2"?
8th grade? Pretty tall for 8th grade.
But then again, yeah, 7 foot 8th grade. How much is this?
He won the first, so I'm gonna get him on the rematch too. I think he'll win the rematch. Man, is my webcam in the way? I might have to change it. Let's see. Nah, it'll be alright. It'll be alright.
Kenny in the weight room, but you might have to bully him, baby.
He low-key a little shifty. He don't look like he hooked up.
Just let the dude warm up. Let white shirt warm up right quick. Yo, I think the best 1v1 to ever be played in this court, Ryan's court, was, well, top two, top three, I don't know. Cash Nasty versus Barwadis, bro. That was a lit ass game. But I don't know. Damn, Kenny wanted his ones back, man. Cause I think he got whooped in that first one. I know Kenny's not bad, man. He's not bad. If you watch his games, he's good. Against Marcellus, I don't know. He can't whoop Marcellus.
You gotta get some in a row now. You gotta get some in a row now.
Oh yeah. You don't gonna make the shot and shoot it. Guaranteed.
I got white shirt winning. Oh. He about to get so mad.
Can you hit every shot?
What's wrong with the rim? That one looks a little messed up on the right. That one looks like tilted, the rim. Can't tell. Damn.
You're not bad for anything. I don't know why you didn't see the
layup. What you mean, bro? You lost the first one.
What is it? He's got games. He's got to defend now.
Oh,
All right, here's where he pops off. Ooh, nah, he lost it. Oh, come on. That is not good. Better find it. Quick. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, Jade, get Jade. God. He's like, wait till I get in 10th grade, bro. Wait till I get 10th grade. See what happens. Cooking, 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 cooking. He cooking, he cooking. And he dropped it on the floor. All that cooking for none. Was that 2-step? Ooh. Yeah, I got better on my hezzies, bro, to be honest with y'all. Them hezzies are killer. Gotta be quick. Hezzy. Roll out. Toilet bowl. Wait, why he got 8? What happened?
You gotta get some in a row. You can't be playing D all the time.
There you go. Ooh. He just has to find it, bro. That's all it is. Yeah, he looking good right now. Did he find it? That's unlucky. Oh, I thought it was in. Yep. Nope. It's a pretty good game. Pretty good game. Trying to get apps, man. It takes forever.
Finish it before you get tired. Come on. It
takes forever, man. Still got a white shirt. Damn. He will game it.
You would listen. You would listen to him.
Oh, There you go. They're going to 15? Oh, 13 maybe? Don't what? Don't let down? This shit fucking crumbled.
You added that to the bag?
Yeah, that little foot in the back. That Julian Newman, me too. I added that too. Might as well. Wow. I'm gonna react to the other one too. They played three times. I was wondering if he could dunk. Nope, maybe not. Or unless he wasn't trying. Kenny, you better play me, man. If I fly to you, play me. Play me. Hey, let's watch that other one. What's that one? Yes, yeah, this one. 2 months ago. I haven't drank in so long. Not even craving it. I'm addicted to getting abs.
About moving here, y'all. But we're playing Jaden. Y'all remember Jaden? Play the clip.
Yeah, the dude who freaking beats you all the time.
Yeah, so y'all remember Jaden, man. This dude is elite. Let's just say that. He's elite. He's getting better. He's young as hell. I think he's a sophomore now, bro. So
sophomore.
You know, we gonna see what the year of progress has been done for.
I told y'all in the last one, I was like, wait till I get in 10th grade. Wait till I'm a sophomore. And we're going to see now. Oh, shit, I'm turning it up.
We're going to run back to ones. We're going to get it cracking.
Bro. 2 years is a lot. Especially if he's been working. Celsius.
I'm tired of losing, y'all. I don't know what it is, man. When I play bad comp, y'all get mad. When I play good comp, y'all say I suck. It's like, choose the damn side, man. But we're going to go into the hoop house. R2 is not here. He's at his new gym. We're with his brother, Justin. Yeah, we're going to get a couple warm-ups and then run these ones with Jaden, man. And hopefully, best is for real. Stay tuned.
All right, y'all. We have Jaden.
I got Jaden winning. He didn't grow, but he look a little thicker a little bit. I can't tell. No, he got a little taller. Because he in the last video, Kenny was like his height almost. I think he was playing. Yeah, I think he got taller. And a little bit wider.
Maybe we'll make this an annual thing until Jaden goes to college, man. So this is check out Jaden's channel. He posted this TikTok of him breaking me. That's nightmares, bro. That's low key stuff, nightmares.
Bro. I'm gonna do to you, Kenny.
Right there, sitting down, looking up, and he made a shot. It was really lucky, honestly. Like I said, it was a panic. It was a panic. But we're gonna play. We play one shot. Five dribbles. Or you're gonna play three dribbles. What did we do last time? We did four dribbles last time?
You could do five.
I'm scared to give him more dribbles. I don't want to have to guard more dribbles.
We played three dribbles anyway, so.
Alright, we'll do three dribbles.
Three dribbles.
I'm low-key a little intimidated. You say he had like a deeper back. We'll play the 15, ones and twos.
Air ball minus one, Kenny. Let's get that straight.
Yeah, air ball minus one. We'll talk about that during.
No.
What Kawhi Leonard said, what I'm gonna run is basketball. Y'all ain't gonna tell me how. What I'ma do, and I ain't gonna run if I air ball. Should have replied with that. That is true though. I mean, who cares? Everybody gonna air ball. But it don't matter either way. Just run a lap if you air ball. It really don't matter either or. Ooh, fuck. Dang, I gotta change this thing. Can't move it right now. Move the solo setup. Nah, I'm gonna just change it to this one. Which one was it? All right. Yep. Yeah, I'm guarding the freaking scoreboard. It's all good. Ah, dang it. All right. This was 2 months ago, so.
The trajectory of this gym is off, bro. Like, I'm doing this, but I'm really getting defended by the wall, too. So. Yeah, we're playing on the same court. Plus, I'm gonna talk to Keith, my
guy. Yeah, that is kind of. I mean, yeah, I don't know. Hey, I stopped reaching right now with that. I freaking jammed my finger, man. It takes forever to heal. It's still, look, you can, look, it's bent. Yeah, look at the difference. God, it looks worse on camera, low key. It looks worse on camera, I think. I'm trying to, look at that. Freaking still healing. This was like 2 months ago, a month and a half. Freaking reaching for the ball. Freaking jam my pinky. So y'all be careful. Y'all don't reach, but sometimes if you know you're gonna get the steal.
What's gonna be the score? End score.
Shit, stupid, man. Oh, he did airball. Bro. Ooh. Hey, but low key, the dude has low home court advantage. I don't think Kenny played there a lot. Ooh, negative one? Are you doing that? And he travel? Yeah, he got better. With 2 years, he got. Kenny can't find space right now. All right, there you go, there you go. There you go, he cooking. There you go. It's just how it goes, bro. When you play against, if you know how to play at least a little bit, when you play against comp, it makes you step up your game. Like, it's just fake. And then when you play against our people, sometimes, like fives, it'll make you just stoop you down. Because I don't know. I feel like the other dude's a little bit better, but Kenny's holding it down. Because he's forced to, you know? It makes you just change your mindset, like. I said, check up. Was that a foul? Thank you. Bro, I'm gonna say if I were to play this Kenny, like he could win. Kenny's cold, bro. Like, he's not a bad hooper. Will he ever beat Marcellus? I don't know. I do not know. It's potential. Ooh. Ooh, I'm gonna go black. I was gonna say black shirt, but they both wearing black shirt. Jaden, there's his name. His name is Jaden. I got Jaden. Well, let's travel. Moving his pivot foot. Ooh. Yeah, I knew he was gonna win. Knew it, knew it, knew it, knew it, knew it. What are you gonna do? You need to train more, dude. Yep. Yeah, I agree. Bro, it just comes down to this. When he gets your age, bro, imagine what he gonna do to you, bro. That's what it comes down to. Even me too, maybe. He's 3-0. That the end of the video? That video went by fast, damn. Right, stay at the end. I'm about to say a special message. Was he hitting on him? Was Kenny hitting on him? No, I'm playing. All right, let me find this little message right quick. Like I said, I have so many personal ones, but I like to bring them out at the right time. Let's do it quick. Remove. Man, I always forget how to. There you go. Just real quick. All right. I know how to be a man, and it can be easy, but But it comes down to what man do you want to be? I want to be a man that God approves of. You tell me what that means. Boom, that's it. All right, if y'all can pray, trust, watch, run up the link. Thank y'all, guys. I really appreciate y'all. I love to see them numbers go up, man. All right, I'm going to see y'all in the next one.